Hello, my name is Blake Purefoy. I'm a veterinarian here at Cabarrus Animal Hospital in Concord, North Carolina. We had an extensive remodel done approximately about a year ago, and the previous flooring type was a red terracotta type tile, similar to what you might see in old McDonald's facilities. It was very durable, but the problem was that over time, obviously it looked dated, and it absorbed odors. We never were able to get the grout to seal correctly, so every time you mopped, the grout would start coming up, and it just started looking dirty and dingy, very difficult to clean. Would hold water amongst the grout lines, and it smelled. Didn't matter what you did to it. After about 20 years of being here, it had just absorbed these various stains that you get in a veterinary hospital, and there's no way you're going to get them out. So we chose the Silikal acrylic flooring system. The fact that it kept its elasticity, would move with the floor, made us more confident in putting the investment into a floor such as this. Putting it down was fairly simple. The crews were very good in coming in at night and getting it down when we weren't working. I like the floor just because it consistently looks nice. Obviously, no floor can be 100% clean all the time, but because of the texture, because of the color pattern, it does help hide some of those things so that they don't. It's not a glaring mark during the day, and then we get it cleaned up in the evening each time we mop. So the smell was tremendously improved. It was almost like we went from an old building to a new building rather than an old building being remodeled. Our floors in the back were sealed concrete originally for our kennels, and it didn't matter what you did, it smelled like a urine, it smelled like a litter box constantly, and that has probably been from someone who grew up in working in the kennels before he went on to vet school. That's probably been one of the more simple pleasures that I've taken, and the fact is going back into our kennels, they're bright, they're clean. Once you get the urine and feces up from the day, it smells like it's clean. So it's been real nice. So we initially spent a lot of time at silikalamerica.com, where they have a nice user-friendly tool where you can mix and match your different colors and kind of get an idea of what floor colors you may want. And then you can submit those, and they'll send them to you in the mail so that you can actually have a hands-on cotton, you know, example, and lay them around in your facility and mix and match and get it to go with your other colors. So that was real convenient. So cleanup over a floor has dramatically improved. The speed and the ease and the effectiveness of the cleaning has gotten much better.
The old floor and the old flat tile it felt to me like a little harder. This floor, I mean, even some clients have asked us if it's got a cushion in it, because it does feel softer, it's smoother. I have noticed less foot aches or back aches or whatever, and we're on our feet a lot. The tub now it's awesome because it's got the stairs built into the tub. So there's no moving of the stairs. The dogs are a lot more comfortable. They walk right on up into there, into the tub, and the tub is at a good level, so the girls aren't having to really hunch over and scrub. And the tub itself is covered in the same flooring, so it really is nice. It's clean, it's disinfected, it's easy to maintain. There's no cracks in it. I mean, it really is a good product, because, I mean, it's not cracking. It seems to be one that's going to hold up for some time.
A good friend of mine is a manufacturer's rep for different flooring companies, and he told me that I should check into Silikal Resin Floors, and he gave me the name of the local distributor in this area, and we contacted him. He came down, talked to me about this floor, and convinced me that it would be a good thing to use in our hospital. We love it. I've been in practice for 44 years. I go back to when we started with linoleum. Then we went to terrazzo. The hospital that I'm speaking from was originally 5,000 square feet, 30-year-old building with quarry tile. We had problems with grout. We put a epoxy grout in. It was a nightmare. So we added 3,000 square feet to the hospital, actually 3,500. So our newly redone hospital consists of 5,000 square feet of the old hospital with the old floor, and then 3,500 square feet of new floor. If you're remodeling or you're building new, because number one, They did this on a weekend. You take part of your hospital. The people came in on a Friday night, and come Monday, we're ready to go. I really have nothing bad to say about it. It has absolutely been a wonderful, wonderful product for us, and I would not consider using anything else, and I would tell all my good friends, except maybe some of my competitors, that this is a floor they ought to use in their hospital.